is a cult. CEO was the company. It all broke apart because the economic model didn't support.
OYOS, as in, has cut down about 1,500 people in the last 2-3 weeks.
So you got funded by SoftBank. So who fooled whom? So did you count them or did they count you?
There's a very serious communication from SoftBank to OYO saying, hey, by end of March, you've not corrected your act, then we'll pull the plug.